Yeah, and it was after that then you moved back to Hinsdale. And then was you moving this house right away? Or
no. So we came out here and rented, bought a house over here. I was working for her, Jane. Where Jane lives?
Macklin, yeah.
Well, the house next to her. A big two-story house next to her.
Oh.
We bought that house.
Oh, yeah.
And we lived there. Oh, I don't know how many years.
Mm-hmm.
Then we decided to we broke on the gas thing.
Mm-hmm.
And had to go into somebody else. We decided to go into the restroom. But
mm-hmm.
she wanted to go in, but I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
But she wanted to. She thought she could run a better tea room than anybody.
Yeah.
And she proved that she could.
Yeah.
So we went into the restroom business. And going into the restroom business, we sold that house.
Yeah.
Got our money out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And we built that little cabin for the shade factory.
Yeah.
Start.
And then you lived there, didn't you?
7 years later, we outgrew that and had to have more room. So then we designed this, I designed this new building. And I let Albert and myself really built that new building.
Oh, yeah? Did you do most of the work? Oh, yeah, there was a, wasn't there a strike or something?
No, no, not on that.
Oh, I thought there was something about the war going on there. And I don't know.
They wouldn't let us put a head on the post to bring the current in.
Oh.
And we were going to open on Saturday, and they wouldn't let us use the pothead they had it bought.
Yeah.
They had to put on wires and everything ready to run, but
yeah.
The government wouldn't let us use it.
Oh.
And your granddad, your uncle,
mm-hmm.
got the permit to Washington.
The Clarence?
Yes.
Oh, did he?
Let us put that pothead on.
I didn't know that,
too. And then we put the pothead on, got it on Friday morning, and we opened Saturday evening.
Yeah?
And then the first meal we served.
Yeah, but when you built the spinning wheel, who did all the digging for the basement?
Oh, well, we contracted all of that work, but I did my own contracting.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I didn't hire somebody to do it.
Yeah, you worked as the contractor.
I just hired the people who had the equipment
mm-hmm.
to do it for me. I did my own contracting.
Mm-hmm.
What? I hired them instead of them hiring somebody else to do it. Last, let's see, when was it? The day before yesterday, Tuesday, at noon, I walked into the lobby to see Mr. Cotton.
Mm-hmm.
The other one came out of the, he was sitting at a table just inside of the north dining room.
Mm-hmm.
He got up, came out, stuck his hand out and said, "Hello, Mr. Duncan. I guess you don't remember me." I said, "No, I don't." He said, "My name's Shepherd." He says, "I helped you design and built all the chairs and tables for you."
Oh, yeah?
And the spinning wheel. They were all built special.
Oh, yeah? Yeah,
I do what I want on the side so the leaves would go in.
Oh, sure,
and
yeah.
Unless you wanted the ladder. That chair.
Yeah.
So we drew a picture of that. And he took him to the Phoenix Chair Company.
Mm-hmm.
And they gave us a price on it.
Yeah.
I built those floors.
they built quite a lot of chairs.
Surprise, that man 25 years ago
yeah.
remembered me. That's all those walls are 10-inch cinder blocks.
Oh, are they?
And there's turned logs on the outside, nailed on.
Yeah.
With those blocks. 3 weeks old, you could nail 60-penny nails in it without cracking it.
Yeah?
So those are all nailed on the outside.
Mm-hmm.
And those are just plain boards on the inside. And Alec did all of that chicking.
Oh, yeah?
Between those boards to make them look like logs.
So how long did it take to get the whole building built?
Oh, a long time building.
About a
and
year?
Then after he got all of that done, he did the painting inside and out.
Okay.
The three of us. Well, it took about a year and a half.
Yeah.